Okay, here we go. Case number two for our three case break number two. First case was good. A little loose with the tape there. Anybody alive out there? Shane! Shane's alive. Guest is alive. What's up, par for the course? Yeah, I know that drill. How old is she now? Stuff, and I haven't watched that one in a while. Uh-oh. I wonder how much they're gonna get. They said up to 8 inches. That'll make the ladies happy. Oh. Yeah, it's on YouTube though. I don't have the link for you right now, but it's on my YouTube page. There should be draft players still ending. Either that or it's just wrapping up right now for tomorrow night's 3-case break. Anybody want to come help me sort? Nice. Jones? Adam Jones? I don't think so, man. There's a disgusting Mark McGwire. There's a Derek Jeter. No cut. You guys want to do a case of Super Jumbo tonight also? This team's still in the store. Good ones too. Shane, black gold looks pretty good this year. What do you think? Yeah, for football. NFL football. Black paper, Jake Fraley. Zach Collins. Garrett Hampson, blue. Kyle Lewis, Fantasy Impact. I believe that's the first Collins. Did you win Collins tonight? Or are you still on streak? Bo Jackson. Gold paper coal Ragans to 50 for the paper parallel spot. Got a gold wave coming. Gavin Lux. Who had Gavin Lux last night? Was not happy. 34 out of 50. Gavin Lux. From Kenosha, Wisconsin. Oh, it's school there. Where do you go to school? Oh, I was in high school. Augie Schmidt, that's his nephew. Augie Schmidt's a Carthage baseball coach. That's awesome. No pint yet. Do you know Augie, Jay Gress? A little south for you, huh? Great baseball program, Carthage College. The three cases of Dynasty? Yeah, Cubs would have made out. Yankees would have made out. Walker Robbins. Franklin Barreto. Mets. Who's the Mets? Tom Glavine. Yeah, Jason Hayward had a great break. Cody Sedlock, purple. Chris Sale, yeah. Blue paper parallel. Nelly Rodriguez. Oh, yeah, David Wright, that's right. Joey Votto was pretty good. I don't know. We'll see more tomorrow night. Hopefully that auction went well. I love the Felix. Love me some Felix Hernandez. Jesus Luzardo. Orange paper, Mickey Moniak. Nice. Seven out of 25. Sean Reed Foley. Delvin Perez. Black paper, Taylor Trammell. Miguel Sano, I don't believe so. Gold Corbin Burns to 50. 19 out of 50. Yeah, Dynasty will produce a lot of bummed out people. But we had one duplicate, so 14 people got a hit. Which leaves what? 130 hitless. TJ Zuch. A lot of business cards to send out. I wish eBay didn't make you do that. It's like insult to injury. Kyle Tucker, green to 99. Ah, not even local. I don't go local. Do Vista print. Your hand would have been here. Yes. That's rough. Dane Dunning. What's up, the bears? Holy cow. You're alive. Thought you went on like a rocket ship to outer space, working for NASA. Drew Jackson, blue paper parallel. Yes, I would love that. I can't find any though. So if you guys find any companies that do that, let me know. I would love to order that in a real thick stock. Kyle Muller, Refractor Auto. My company's stats? What are my stats? What, how many breaks we did last year? Brett Cumberland? What'd they sell for? Nolan Martinez. What's up, Chrome? Yes, it is. Nicky Moniak. What are you talking about? Shane? Why? People are gonna pay, they're gonna pay. Nope, number two, Chrome. Well, yeah, I took out the most expensive spot. Oh yeah, Topps royally screwed everybody on that. Royally. Forrest Whitley. I want to say yes. Here's a super fast recap of the autos. But if I said yes, I'd be wrong. The answer is no. Sorry, my man. Still got a couple packs left to get it done, though. Yeah, where is Dad? I like that guy. Yeah, Chrome ship. Yes, we did break Dynasty. Dynasty number one. No. Tonight's eBay was tomorrow. The break that ended on eBay tonight will break tomorrow. The break titled number two. Second three case break that ended tonight on eBay will break tomorrow. No. On my description, I said that it was going to break tonight. I'm sorry if I did. I must have wrote it wrong. My apologies, Brooklyn. That break's going to happen tomorrow. Corey Ray, Paper Green. Is that what we call you, the hitman? Bryce Wilson. I don't know about the Gambinos. Blake Tiberi. So does that involve like killing people? Like in the movies, you're a hitman? Or the video game Hitman? Wow. You're okay with that? You ever have any bad dreams or anything? Wow. I've never met a real life hitman before. I think it's cool to know you. So what do you get, like contracts on the black web or something? Jake Fraley. That's not too bad. I guess that seems fair. How many do you get a month? Oh, for like multiple people at once? Blue AJ Puck. Two for eight. That's a big break. Is there an age requirement to being a hitman? How does one become a hitman? Nolan Jones. Like stats? Business card with stats on it in the shape of a baseball card? That makes sense. Corey Ray, Blue Wave, boom. Nice. So are you part of the Gambino family? Or are you guys just, you know, associates? Do you work exclusively for them? Brendan Rodgers, blue. Peeps. Don't send it to me. I'm afraid to have a private conversation with a hitman. I don't want to get in trouble. Jomar Reyes, green paper for the paper parallel spot. I'm so confused right now. Andy Yerzy. Boniac. Taylor Trammell, orange. 4 out of 25. Chris, show some respect. You're talking to the hitman. Chris Oki, Refractor Auto. Delvin Perez, Purple. The mob must be much different in real life than from the movies. I've never heard anybody from the mafia say homie before. Maybe I'm just too old. One more after this, Chrome. I was in Brooklyn just a couple months ago. I liked it. Gleyber Torres. I will do my very best to get you a Whitley. I'd have to ask my wife. I can't remember the name of the neighborhood. Purple Hudson Potts. I know, dude, I'm nervous. Williamsburg, you might be right. It was really cool. Tim Lynch. Tim Lynch. Horst Whitley. Kevin Biggio. Blue. All right, Chris. Thanks, brother. I think it was Williamsburg. That sounds right. Will Benson Purple. It was Williamsburg. Yep. Ronnie Williams. Brian Reynolds. You're the boss. You have a team of players. Wouldn't that make you the coach? Or are you like the owner? I don't know how that works. Zach Birdie Green. Mason Thompson, blue paper. Purple, Chi Wei Hu. I have no idea. Who? I would assume who and not Hugh. Tyler Wade. Green paper. Oh, we did it. We got him. Oh, yeah. Sick. Check it out. Taylor Trammell, black refractor to 75. Kyle Lewis, black refractor to 75. Dylan Carlson. Black refractor to 75. Bo Bichette. Gavin Lux. Bobby Dalbec and Zach Birdie. Those are good autos. We might have more color autos than base autos right now. Purple Taylor Trammell. Man, he's having a good break. There's 13 left in Super Jumbo. If anybody wants to hop in that, we can do that tonight. No, you don't have a pint. Pint. No pint for you yet. Buy you a pint next time I see you. Mike Gerber, blue. Tim Lynch, Refractor Auto. Purple Matt Crook. Craig Biggio. Garrett Hampson. Base auto, Garrett Hampson. Kirilloff, black paper. That's it for case number two. Stop the recording, clean this up, and fire up another one.